Yo, guys, these are four ways they make WWE action figures. First, we have the all-time from probably, 30 years ago. These huge, the Macho Man. We got this type of AJ Styles, you know. You can take his head off. And then there's the a basic Beyond Ugly. And then you have the Elite User right here, the Elite figure.